Welcome to this event. It's my great pleasure to give the floor first to our host, our venue host, the City of Helsinki, Pekka Sauri, the Deputy Mayor, will welcome us. And I want to start by thanking you for all your support and hospitality so far. AmCham works very closely with the City of Helsinki, so it's a great pleasure to be at this great venue this morning. Please help me welcome Deputy Mayor Pekka Sauri.
There are plenty of exciting things going on in the City of Helsinki at the moment. The World Design Capital, of course, is in our midst as we sit here, and we have a very ambitious goal with the Design Capital. We try to show that design is not only about physical objects, buildings, furniture, vases, whatever. You can also design a community. And it is our goal to design the optimum community, which tries to merge reliability and creativity. And if Helsinki has a particular characteristic, a particular quality, it is precisely that. I believe we try to combine reliability, which means that trams come on time, you can book an appointment at the health center, lights come on when you turn the switch, and so on. Reliability. But reliability can be boring, but we try also not to be boring, which is the creativity, the innovation, the utopian part of it. And it's pretty easy to be only reliable, and it's pretty easy to be only creative, which can mean chaos and disorganization. But what we're trying to do is to combine the both. A fun city that works, fun and functionality. This is the message we're trying to get across. Okay, I wish you a fruitful seminar here. Please come back and please tell all your friends what a terrific city we have here. Helsinki will aim for quality of life, trying to perfect a good community for all citizens, for all visitors, for business. Thank you very much.
So again, welcome on behalf of AmCham Finland and Mandatum Life. It's great to have you here. And I want to extend a special welcome to the members of the Finnish Association of the Professional Board Members. We are here this morning because we want to disrupt things. This morning is about disruption. Because we know that there are things that are not working in the way or delivering in the way we think they should. And this is an opportunity for us to think them over and do them over. And that's why it is a great honor and pleasure to have this distinguished panel here with us this morning. They are leaders who think boldly, but also have the ability to move and shake things, which is always the best combination. So thank you so much for being with us this morning. Why is AmCham involved? AmCham Finland is in the business of enhancing Finland's international competitiveness. And we think that Finland cannot be a relevant and interesting contributor in the global economy unless we have solved our domestic issues. And with the resource of the 260 member companies, we really feel that we can be an agent of change and really engage the world if we get these things right. But we first need to get it right here at home before becoming leaders and showing the way. So that's why we're involved, and it's that simple. The World Design Capital, how does that enter the picture? AmCham Finland is an official content provider for the World Design Capital Helsinki 2012. And our role is to engage the international business community. We provide programming for the visitors and the local international business community. And we do that through a series of events called Designed for Business Success. This event is one of those programs, and there'll be different programs throughout the year. For this program, we have tapped into the expertise and passion of Mandatum Life. It's been a great pleasure to work with Managing Director Petri Niemisvirta and his team, and we will continue our cooperation throughout the year. I hope you have your seatbelts buckled, because we're going to cover a lot of ground this morning and move quickly and get a lot done this morning. So it's my great pleasure to introduce our moderator, Niklas Wanke, and give the floor to him, and he will introduce our panelists further. But on behalf of the organizing team, thank you so much for coming. Have an inspiring and a great session.